Hey guys, thank you for joining me back to Metro Exodus. We're in the taiga now, which is like a forest area. We just got off the shoreline here. Somebody saved us. I guess thank God for them, huh? I don't think I have any weapons or any. Yeah, I have nothing. Okay. And we're greeted with something to use. Crossbow. You call this a crossbow or a bolt gun? I guess it's probably the same thing. Do I at least have. I have my basic equipment. Yeah, I have my basic equipment. Oh, something was already in it. I didn't know that. Don't know what that says. This place really looks nice, though. Lots of vegetation. So I'm not expected to go that way. Oh, I can recover it. That's cool.
The fuckers tied me up so tight I can't feel my arms. Please, man, don't leave me here.
Okay, fine.
I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear. These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves. Oh, fucking shit. That was one dumb fuck up.
Let's see, what's up here? Somebody who died, maybe? It could be just like a, not a headstone, but there could be just a stone marking the bridge. This looks like a school. I think I was right. I think this is a school. Maybe it's more like an art or a kindergarten. I don't know, that seems a little complicated for kindergarten, so maybe it's not kindergarten. Well, they caught another one. Okay, so I have to go over there. Can I get up over this? I have to go over there because it's totally possible that they caught, I think it was Sam that was with me. I don't think it's going to allow me to get up there. This might be, like, the linear section of the game. I'm feeling more and more like this is a linear section of the game. Alright, I am a little bummed out because this area looks very, very cool. Okay, maybe it's not so linear. So I can go over here. It's actually what I wanted to do. Maybe that's a back way in. I want to see what's in here first. Oh, he's got ammo, so I'm going to get guns back at some point, probably. Nothing else, right? Well, there's a basement. No. Okay. Be a good hideout. Oh, it's night vision. Well, it's cleaner, at least, so. I go down there. Night vision goggles.
I've been thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here, but this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by, but no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
Go.
You hear that the captain's going to attack that train? I bet the pioneers are going to throw a fit at the council meeting.
Ah, the hell with the pioneers. Do you even believe we all grew up together and the teacher...
So pioneers and pirates.
What? Look at them now, they're all cowards. Besides, how would they know?
Well, they're probably
nobody.
Picking
well,
on us
good.
All the time, like we're picking on them.
Because you never know. What do you mean?
Like I did. I picked on Olga. She was taking a dip in the lake and didn't notice me. Man, the rat on that girl.
Yeah, she's amazing. I wish she stopped hanging with those cowards.
By the way, why do they get to hang around with most of the girls? This ain't fair.
They have it coming.
Save again, because I made it pretty far. How? There's no light.
Nobody.
this algo. I'm not even at this place. As if I could help anyone standing here. Noticed anything lately?
Mm-hmm.
Everything's fine. Stop worrying. Why do I have to stand here?
Alyosha, come in. We keep trying to contact you. What happened? Artyom, please. You all right? God. Come in, guys. Please. Over.
Don't worry so much, Anna. They've only been off the grid for a couple of hours.
Let's take their line.
Anna, they did say that the line is barely able to support their rail car. It's shaking so much. The large radio could have malfunctioned. And the portables aren't powerful enough. They could have run into something. Look how many fallen trees are there.
God.
Maybe we should just lie down. There's no use sitting here. Artyom, Alyosha, get in touch with us as soon as you can. Or just wait for us at the dam. Over.
Artyom, did you read that? Please, be there. I beg you.
Over and out.
So this is where I'm supposed to go, but I feel like I'm gonna miss something here. I never went in there. Alright, I'm gonna quick save here. And then I'm gonna jump down. Going against my better judgment here.
As if I could help anyone standing here.
I didn't even see this. I could just knock him out, but I think it's going to create a body, and they're going to be able to find it pretty easily.
Are they coming? If they do come, they hang, and that does it.
Something moved.
All right. Get him, Matthews!
Cover
me, guys! Reload! Where are these guys?
All right, they're all on me now. Good thing I saved. I think I'm going to say screw it and just going to continue going, because I think there's a linear section, so I don't think they'd give me anything that I could actually miss. They wouldn't give me something I could miss. Oh, fantastic. Oh, God. That's a big boy. Check the map again. So there's this giant area. I haven't noticed any, ghouls or anything yet. That's scary. I'm just gonna quick save here while I'm not in combat. I don't want to kill anybody, but... Can I also... I think key here is going to be just... just as silent as possible. What's this? Don't like that sound. What? So they do exist out here. That was scary. does this go? Where am I? Okay. What was the point of that? Okay, where's the other line? The other line is up there. They're not running at me, they're running away. Okay. It's over there.
Drifter, I'm not an enemy to you. All right, shoot. I'm not afraid to die. Teacher, I come to you to face the final exam. I am ready. I wasn't a coward. Aren't you going to shoot? What do you know? So it is true that not all intruders are bad. No wonder Olga's protecting one of ours. Says we can't kill him without a sentence by the forest court. He seems good, okay? Do. Hurry, you could help him. Just don't kill our people. They're all nice, really, all of them. It's just that we had to defend ourselves too often.
Okay. That's understandable.
I guess I did it.
trying to see if I can get that over there. Maybe there's something I get to help me with that. Ooh, what's in here? Metro 25. Interesting.
Hey, look, a second one. I told you he was not alone.
Ha, all right, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf!
The net is mine, so bite me!
Oh yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack!
I died.
This sounds like school children.
And you chickened out!
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court!
Bojumoy, you're all cowards! He's an intruder, an enemy!
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough!
Hi, guy.
The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
Well, that sucks. I would have just hidden in the bus. It probably wouldn't have protected me, but better off. Molotovs from the bus or something. Or even climb. Well, bears can climb, I think, so. I don't know if climbing would have helped. Oh, I don't have a backpack.
Man.
Broken bridge. So there's nothing over there.
You got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy.
Can I help him?
Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam. Tell the teacher. I defended ours. Didn't chicken out. Didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
Oh, that sucks. He passed out. Yeah, the passed out or died. I think he actually died. That sucks. Because they didn't do anything to us. They just grabbed our crap.
Going to shoot them. It's true that some intruders are kind of okay. We are pioneers. We only kill the bandits. The pirates, though, they just turn intruders into pincushions, not waiting for the forest court. They also rob, like bandits do. We're different, even though we grew up together. We do as the teacher told us to, but they misinterpret his words.
Okay. That explains a lot, actually.
Hey! They took one of yours to the camp. He didn't look like a bandit either. They'll probably let him go after the forest court. Besides, Olga likes him and she's an instructor. Just don't kill our people in the camp. There are women and children. Don't hurt them, please.
Okay.
You can go around the guards, through the cave. Or by boat. Just don't hurt anyone, please.
Why not cave?
Teaching you how to do nothing? I'm not, so
save real quick, just in case. Okay. Good thing I saved, huh? I felt like something was gonna go wrong. Oh. Here we go.
Declare the session closed. And now, as hospitality dictates, let's eat together.
How long do you think Vitya is going to stand on the corner for?
No idea. Roman will decide that when he's back. Why?
I just think we shouldn't have put him there. It wasn't he who told the lie, it was a drifter. Besides, Olga distracted him.
So he was punished for being dumb.
He got lucky the drifter just left. Could have slit the dumbbell's throat. Ah, that is true. Where do you think he went, that drifter?
Vitya said he was heading for the church.
Why don't we give chase then?
So well, he didn't harm us at all. Who's gonna mind the camp if we all chase him, huh?
The teacher. He told them in the end that they shouldn't just kill everyone.
Well, yes, but the pirates think that protecting their friends, as teacher has told them before, is the important part. And what he told them in the end is just...
what is much? The teacher's words, after all.
I don't know what to do here. I think I have to go over there. Supposed to listen to that. I'm gonna do a quick save right now. So I could go supposed to do here? Is it supposed to go down here? Yep, that didn't work. I was hoping that he'd be facing the water down enough that he wouldn't see me.
I don't think that works.
The way up right here. Can I not get see me? Wow. Okay, that worked.
For rest, and you're going to lose your voice if you continue like that. What's that to you?
Yes. In the clear. Where even am I at this point? Okay. Thank you.
job, man. What do we do now? They're both out.
Well, just do the work yourself if you're so smart.
I told you we should have just killed them. They aren't going to talk anyway.
Just kill them? Ever tried hanging on one of their posts with wolves nibbling at your feet? They have a lot to answer for.
I'm taking this a little too personal. You sure don't look like he's gonna go.
I haven't, but my friends have. Now continue these two fuckers on their trick. How many fingers did he have left?
Oh no.
You fucker!
Ugh. That's a quick load. I don't remember when I last saved. Trying to do most of this stealth because it makes the game a heck of a lot easier. Alright, good. Saved right here.
How many fingers did he have left?
Fuck, it's Crowbar! He's all dried up, but I'm sure. And there's more! The other boys from the third barrack.
Take it over there. I don't want to kill anyone, but this is going to be complicated if I don't. I should save first before I try to take him out. Got him. Here. Oh, I don't have all the stuff I had last time? That sucks. Alright, now I'm past that. My mission is to get up there, right? So I have to snake around somehow.
What?
All right. Oh boy, this is a big area. And there's no one here. Why does this spell boss arena to me? I just saw a tree go down. Yep, of course. Oh God, he's running through things. Let me get up before you hit me again. Excuse me? Okay. I hope that doesn't happen again. I fell through the frickin' map, man. So now that I know that's gonna happen, I can craft regular bolts, but I can't craft explosive bolts. It doesn't look like I can craft ammo. I should have enough. Alright, I'm just gonna go loud and proud. See how much I can kill him. Or maybe I just need to cut that rope while he's distracted or something. Yep, I can still cut it. Come on, I'm trying to run. Par for the course for this game for like normal bullets not to hurt him or some stupid BS. Come on. Now I'm out of like stamina. No, needs gas. Yes.
Freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight.
Okay.
Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock.
You gonna push me off or what?
And I took the boat from.
Jesus.
Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
Alright. I'm gonna cut it there and take a break.
Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea.
Thank you for joining me. Have a good night. Have a good day. And I'll see you next time.
Once the master...